Acromazing are auditioning for Australia's Got Talent because we really want to showcase what a great sport acrobatic gymnastics is.
Hi, I'm Shelby and I'm an acrobatic gymnastics coach.
And I'm Kim, I'm Shelby's mum.
Arms over the top, pulling down, stretching our shoulders.
Gymnastics has become quite a big business type sport. We're really trying to make it affordable to all the kids. So when the girls go to a world championships or to any sort of competition, we have to fundraise. We've sold lots of chocolates, we've sold lots of pies, and if we can win that $100,000, we can help the families, we can help the kids.
All right, they're ready for you. Good luck!
They're gonna shine. I know they're gonna shine.
Ladies, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. What's the name of the group?
We are Acromazing.
Where are you from?
So we are from a small little town on the south coast of New South Wales. We're an acrobatic gymnastics group and we train out of a little tin cow shed.
You train where?
In a little tin cow shed.
So we run the gymnastics out of an old shed and it's affectionately known around the area as the cow shed.
So in the cow shed, we don't actually have a full-size floor. We have quite a low roof. We've had children hit the roof sometimes. Due to the lack of space on the inside, sometimes we've taken the training outside to choreograph routines. And one time we did have one of our students get bitten by a snake out there. So you don't hear that every day. It's coming from a gymnastics hall. It gets really hot in the summers and really, really cold in winter, but the kids train through it and I think it makes them stronger.
Well, you look absolutely beautiful. I hope this is a magic moment for you guys.
Thank you so much.
Good luck. That was like a piece of art.
Yes.
It was breathtaking.
Thank you so much.
As a woman, I just feel so proud to see all these incredibly strong female warriors on this stage. What you just did was remarkable. And now I can see why you're called Acromazing. I mean, it was just beautiful. I was just so blown away by the strength and grace and beauty on that stage. It was lovely. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well done. Shane?
When you said you trained in a tin cow shed, we weren't expecting that, because holy cow, wow. The thing is, somehow, you made it look like you were painting with dance and movement, because from the front, literally shapes kept appearing. And strong is the word. Some of the stuff you were doing, I have no idea how you have the strength to do that. Well done. Your parents are proud. You should be proud. I'm proud of you. I've only just met you. Well done.
You're all incredibly beautiful, but also incredibly strong and powerful. Look, for you guys to take $100,000 home would be amazing, and maybe you wouldn't have to train in that cow shed anymore. So thank you so much, girls. It was beautiful.
It would be life-changing. It would be life-changing.
As a woman myself, I found it. No, I mean, you know, I did think, well, they've called themselves amazing in the name, you know. Well, it's quite presumptuous, but actually, you are absolutely amazing. And it's just so classy. Yeah. I mean, the choice of music, the costumes, everything you did. It could not have gone any better, ladies.
So, our coach and choreographer, she's in the wings over
there. Can we wave to her? What's her name?
Of course, Shelby.
Shelby, come say hi. Hello to you. Shelby, what a great job you've done.
We just wanted to give a proper shout out to our head coach, Kim. At the start of 2020, a lot of these athletes you see here were training for the World Championships to go to Switzerland. And during that time, we were a month out from our trial, Kim was actually diagnosed with breast cancer. Kim's my auntie. She's Maddie's mum. She's Shelby's mum, McKenna's auntie, and Kelsey's auntie. So it's a real family affair here, but Kim's also a mum to every single girl you see up here. She acts in that way. She's a real motherly figure. And because she was so strong through that time, it has gotten us past these 2 years of absolute chaos to not only us, the world. And without her, there would not be an Acromazing that you see today.
Lovely. We still need to vote. I mean, I think you guys are real contenders, so I'm kicking this off with a massive yes! Listen, if I had a golden buzzer left, I would have given it to you today, ladies.
You're 2 yeses.
3 yeses.
You have got some good news to go home and tell those cows. It's 4 yeses!